psychologist, the hottest mess. You're simply, you are not complex. I'm sorry, I am not impressed. Back on my bullshit again. I'm having way too much fun. I'm in a section with 7K monsters around me. I swear I can't only...
Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Bulldog. Welcome back to another MW3 Monday episode video thing. MW3 Monday. So inventive. I never would have thought of it myself. Anyway, what you're watching right here is a solo triple Moab on Downturn for MW3 Monday. Because it's MW3 Monday. Yeah. Who would have thought it? So, the topic of this video that I want to talk about is GTA 5 heists. Now, everybody that, like, has ever played any game knows what I'm talking about. If you don't, then where have you been living? Have you been under a rock for the last, like, year and a half? So, basically, GTA 5 heists were a major, major part. In fact, the main parts in the game for the story mode of GTA 5. Now, that, when that was told, or when that was announced that it would be implemented into GTA Online, there was so much hype about it. Everyone was like, yeah, when GTA Online comes out, we're going to do a load of missions and stuff, we're going to prepare for the heist, we're going to rob some general stores, we're going to prepare for the heist, we're going to get all geared up and stuff like that. And, it wasn't exactly like that. A year and a half later, now, they're released, and I don't really know whether they're a good thing or not. I mean, they are. They definitely add more time into the game. I've spent about 10 or so hours on the game just doing heists, and you do get quite a lot of money for it. There are a few things that I don't like about it, like the leader doesn't get money during the setup missions. Say for the fifth heist, you get on hard, I believe it's $29,150, something like that. I believe so. For just doing a setup, just one setup. But obviously the leader doesn't get that. But the leader spends a load of money on you know, obviously buying the stuff, starting up the heist, which they do start off with a larger default cut in the final heist. But there's like no point because, you know, if you all have the same, then it's easier. But no, they don't mind all that because it's, you know, it's practically EA running every game now. Microtransactions, sorry. I had a cough there. So yeah, along with the heist, there were a few new aspects to GTA, which I really, really did like enjoy and love. Basically, in GTA, before GTA Online, you had, like, you unlocked clothes and weapons as you leveled up, but you never really unlocked cars and vehicles and stuff like that as you went up. Obviously, you would unlock, like, the Buzzard, stuff like that, buses, whatever, but that was stupid. Nobody really liked that much. The tank, which was just ridiculously stupid, and the minigun, which was actually worth leveling up for. Well, no, it wasn't really. I lied. But basically, along with the GTA Online update, there were a few new aspects with the vehicles added. I believe it's a Hydra, is it called? I can't remember, like the Harrier jet from GTA San Andreas that everybody loved, and it was just so amazing. And that's been added now to, I believe so, unless I've got bad information. I haven't actually had it because I haven't done all the heist. I've done the first, second, and the fifth heist. Yeah, it's weird because I joined a friend's game, so that's fun. But the fifth heist is actually really weird because on hard, it's 1,250,000, but the two people carrying the bags, once they get shot, then they start losing money, and it's stupid, and yeah. But it is a really good heist while you're in the bank, and then you get outside and it goes all tits up. But it is a really good heist, so I recommend you go through the heist as quickly as possible to get that. Also, something you may not know, once you do the third heist, the Humane Labs, you get a kind of gas mask thing that I don't actually know if it is a gas mask, and you also get a night vision mask Splinter Cell-esque thing as well, so you get those to put on, and it's very, very nice. I haven't unlocked them because I haven't done the third one or the fourth one, which is great. But yeah, they're nice things. There's also a new helicopter in the game, which is like a bit like a Buzzard. It's like a mix of an Annihilator and a Buzzard. I haven't flown it, but you unlock it from doing one of the setups in the fifth heist, which is pretty cool. What else is there? I can't really remember. I think that's pretty much it. There's a flare gun. Yay. There's loads and loads of new outfits, which is one of the best parts about GTA Online. Why wouldn't you want to dress up like a drug dealer? It's just awesome. Why wouldn't you want to dress it up like Walter White? That's just, why wouldn't you? So yeah, guys, leave your comments on what you think about GTA Heist in the description, and also don't forget to, you know, show your appreciation to Impact Nation and the everyone's doing the clips and stuff for this. Triple Moab, how I got a Moab once. That's it. I think I've said that in like all of my videos I've done for Impact Nation, but whatever. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave your comments and what you think are good and bad about the heist in the description, in the fucking comments. Shit. So yeah, don't forget to leave what you think about GTA 5 heist in the comment section below, and we'll probably look at it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and yeah, show your appreciation, and peace. Ask my exorcist, they probably be glad to tell you this. Thinking that you're rebellious, you got a belly button ring, but you barely is. Ain't nobody here celibate. I just wanna love you for a long time. I just wanna pick you up and then toss you around, and that body, girl, is all mine. On the floor of the kitchen, and I'm feeling all you need. Ain't nobody else's home, we ain't scared of being loud. Baby, it's just me and you. Let me hear you scream it out. Say my name, where it at? 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 Some say one love is dumb love, but I know for sure it ain't true. I've been in and out of a lot of girls. I got stuck when I was in you.